Al-Miqdam ibn Ma’dikarib reported, "The Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings be upon him, said, 'The son of Adam cannot fill a vessel worse than his stomach, as it is enough for him to take a few bites to straighten his back. If he cannot do it, then he may fill it with a third of his food, a third of his drink, and a third of his breath.'" Source: Sunan al-Tirmidhi, 2380. Grade: Sahih, authentic, according to al-Tirmidhi, 2380, 4188.